do a hole locate and see if we find one. We'll listen a bit. Crows. Always locate them crows, listen to them, and kind of judge the distance and whatnot, because them crows will set off the gobble. If you didn't quite hear it, and you know that crow was out there 200 yards, 200 yards, and he caw, 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 caw. That gobbler probably gobbled them crows, so you got you a good bearing. Locate the crows and the hawks and all that stuff too, not just the gobbles. Let's do a little yelp one time. Crow out there about 200. Send calls out a little bit so you got time to hear that gobble come back at you. You can do a lot louder and quicker, but you'll cover up your own, your sound will cover up the gobble you might hear. He's walking from here, so I think I'm gonna go after that gobble. Might as well, ain't got nothing better to do. That's what I'm here for. Well, I'm on his trail, but I don't know which way he's going. Walked up here and turned a bit. Turned a bit, and I ain't getting him. Can't get him gobble. I don't know where he's at. He's off this hill somewhere. Huh? See how far that was. Can't get more bona fide than that. Literal limb hanger. That's the last bird of the season. We're done. We're guiding from this point.